I only have one working ball.
Away or you'll regret it.
These saints are false prophets.
The apartment I steal Wi-Fi from added a password.
Myself.
To cover my pockets. Saints are better than low spenders.
Only idols allowed here. Get gone!
Up north!
Knocking him down.
Leave this!
I'll attempt my fight!
This don't concern you.
Let's murk this tool!
That one had to hurt.
You won't hit me with that!
Walk away while you can.
I like this.
Back away or you'll regret it.
Finders keepers.
For them.
That's just a car.
Marshall's in charge here. Walk away.
Find cover.
Good, I surprised myself.
Stop!
defense. This is Marshall.
Warm up on me.
Should have stayed home with Mom. I can put this to good use.
If I had to join a criminal enterprise, it'd be the Saints.
This is unacceptable.
Oh, hell no. This is a
Marshall's
blast.
In charge here. Walk away.
Dead as a doornail.
Out of a church. Dress for the job you want.
This is more like it.
Oh, this is perfect.
Big one. Vicario speaking.
I'm in Lakeshore. Got any leads?
Just heard from a dealer in Thailand. Her client needs a fleet of gunships.
Then let's show her the floor model.
Her attention now.
And let's put on a show. This bird in the air.
Saints are fighting a turf war against everybody.
You've reached Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
We're unable to take your call right now, but...
I'll tell her about it later.
Get out of my way!
little competition.
Marshall Defense Industries.
Hey, remember me? I used to work for you assholes. Now I run the Saints.
Oh, it's you. You know, people around here are pretty pissed off for all the shit you pulled.
Want to settle some scores? Here's where to find me.
Hell yeah. Lots of folks here looking for payback.
More the merrier. See you soon.
KAKTS. Got Jack on the line.
Marshall's on their way.
All right. Get them good and fired up so they call for backup.
Take them all down!
Jack, talk to me.
I'm working on it. Don't go easy on him now.
Bye-bye, Bertie. Is a doornail.
Oh!
Down to the camp.
Towers mapped out. Still got those jammers?
Yeah, I'm good.
Once we get all those towers, we can jam any Marshall call for backup.
Car, just what I needed. Do something. I dare you.
Church looks now. I'll never wear anything now. How do you carry all the
no more than
stayed home with Mom.
Big one?
Hey, I'm over at the Aztec. What's our pitch?
We've got a 4-star buyer who needs more armor. You've driven a tank before, right?
Sure. My first car was a tank. Out in force.
Good. Hold your own against Marshall. We'll sell a lot more tanks.
They deserve that. AC is busted.
Let's just keep that between you and me.
This is none of your business.
Ew.
Bingo.
That'll cost you an extra 50.
I am extremely offended.
ABC, always be combusting. That's my motto.
Santo Ileso Police Department.
Hey, come arrest me.
What's your location?
I'll send you a map.
Don't move. We're on our way.
KAKTS.
Jack, it's the cops.
All right, remember, make them call for backup. That's how I'll find the towers.
Jack, what's the status?
Still got a few more towers to locate. Keep shooting.
Damn! Should have stayed home with Mama.
Jammers?
Yeah, think so.
Put a jammer on each tower, and we can block any calls to the cops.
How hard can it be to find one escaped pigeon?
That's why I don't trust strangers. This seems a waste.
This is the big one?
Hey, it's me.
You're just in time. I've got a buyer in Buenos Aires. She's in the market for a strike fighter with VTOL capability.
Do we even have VTOLs?
Just some Marshall 921s that fell off a truck.
That's a big truck. How'd you get the VTOLs?
Just gotta know the right people who can fill out the right paperwork.
Looks like Marshall wants their stuff back. Later, Gator! How are we doing with the buyer?
I don't know. She's hard to read. Just keep blowing stuff up.
That's pretty much how I solve all my problems. Knocking them down.
Hey, the buyer's coming around. Think you can keep it in the air a little while longer?
I'll do what I can. No promises. They deserve it.
Thanks to you, we're putting up some big big numbers. Stop by the depot when you get a chance.
Well, he's right, and we win big.
That one had to hurt. It's my lucky day.
Oh, this is it!
Look at you with your bad self.
I'm busy tomorrow. How about yesterday?
The word is out. When you need the best high-explosive ordnance money can buy, the big one's a one-stop shop. Except no substitute.
Do something. I dare you. I want you to bow down before me, dipshit, because I'm your new god.
God's dead, and so are you.
Good. Here's where to find me.
On my way.
Cactus, Jack here.
Ready for the idols?
You gotta keep those phone lines ringing.
You don't want to miss this.
Bye-bye, birdie. How we doing?
Don't stop now. We need more calls.
Down for the count. Stayed home with Mama.
Come and change the world with us.
They deserve that. Dead as a doornail.
Towers are on the map. Need any of those jammers?
Nope, got plenty.
Stick one of those bad boys on each tower, and we'll shut down any idol who calls in for backup.
She better text me the shopping list before we get to... Store.
The church has become so much more!
What are we doing here?
I can't keep living like this. I gotta dig myself out of this hole.
So you're in debt to the idols.
I'm going in there to settle this. Wait for me in the car.
Hey, your dime, your funeral.
We're fucking dead if we don't get out of here!
You drive, I shoot. So, you get things squared away?
I don't know! I just went in and started shooting!
Well, that's what I would have done.
Fuck! Shit! Fuck! They're gonna kill me, aren't they? I fucked up!
What did I say last time about calming the fuck down? Nobody in this car is dying today.
You're right. You're right. We got this! You heard that? We got this! I had no choice. It's kill or be killed. After all I've done for them!
Choice here. Either get the fuck out of Dodge or go to war. The idols ain't gonna back down.
What do you mean? I just showed them not to fuck with me.
That's not how the idols think. If they know where to find you, they'll keep coming.
Fuck, you're right. I need a plan. They deserve what they get.
Dead as a doornail.
I'm not their puppet anymore. You're not gonna ruin my life!
Not so good, I surprised myself.
Okay, I've made my choice. First, we outrun these guys. Then I take the car and keep driving south. I've got a buddy in Cancun who can help me.
That's a start.
From there, who knows? I can do anything, right? I can be my own boss!
You sound just like my friend Eli.
I've wasted years on those assholes! I'm ending this today!
Should have stayed home with Mama.
I'm free! Finally! I'm done with those fuckers!
Later, Gator!
The idols are done telling me what to do! Oh, Jesus, here we go! I think we did it!
All right, right here's fine. And enjoy your vacation. You've earned it.
Vaya con Dios!
Thank you.
make movies about the stuff they steal.
Think about waterfalls.
Is just a way to trick the point.
I'm not gonna tell them I can't drive this.
this?
Your worst nightmare.
Where are you, asshole?
Come find me.
You're fucking dead.
Cactus Radio.
Jack, Los Panteros are coming at me.
Good. Keep them coming. The more they call for backup, the faster I map those towers.
Aren't Saints supposed to be dead?
Know about guns? About time Los Panteros were put in place.
Darn it!
Goodbye!
They deserve that. Jack, you find those towers yet?
About halfway there. Back off.
Should have stayed home with Bob.
Alone a lot more now.
Towers are all mapped out. How are you doing with those jammers?
I still got them.
Stick a jammer on each of those towers, and we can block any Pantero's call for backup.
have a way with words. Now deal with Marshall.
Later, Gator. Showed Marshall who's boss.
But have you tried fourth-degree murder? What is that smell?
Got lots of new recruits, but most of them can't fight for shit. With First Strike, we'll train an army of stone-cold badass saints. Then, we muscle into the protection business. But you'll need to do the heavy lifting till we get there. The sensei worked for Los Panteros till he and Sergio had a falling out. But their loss is our gain. Go say hi.
A rival dojo runs protection in Santo Ileso. They call themselves the Final Fist.
Final Fist, huh? How do we find them?
The dojo is well hidden, but they have four wealthy patrons. They pay Final Fist, and in return, the dojo protects them.
So we convince the patrons to back us instead. We get paid, Final Fist is finished.
Our students lack the discipline to fight them. They need more training.
You handle the training. I'll deal with Final Fist.
Yeah, wrong number.
This is the good stuff.
Let's pretend's got everything we need to throw the ultimate party. Costumes, masks, and a shit ton of crepe paper. You know what else you can do with a mask? That's right, armed robbery. So, let's put our inventory to work for us. Now here's my bud, Joni Utah. She and her crew got talent, but they're green. They need a mentor. Someone to show them the ropes, like you.
Hey, Joni, how's our crew?
Good. Just about ready for the first job.
Who made the team?
I've got Ronnie on security, Dickie's on safe. I handle crowd control.
Anyone on getaway?
No one yet. Our driver's in the hospital, so we need a sub.
I'll fill in for now. What else?
Ronnie says we need more recon.
Then how about I have a look at the target? I'll send you photos.
Thanks. That should make Ronnie happy.
Teacher conferences.
These shoes could use a polish, huh?
How's it hanging, boss?
What is my greatest weakness? What kind of question is that?
Planet Saint sells our very own line of designer clothes and accessories. We're building a brand so people can look and smell just like us. Now, running this kind of operation is complicated because merch doesn't just magically appear on the shelves. It's all about logistics. That's why I hired Spike, my B-school buddy. He's a dapper motherfucker and knows all the ins and outs. He'll tell you what's up.
Right now, as we speak, there's a cargo ship docked in the port of Chihuahua.
So?
All our merch is on that boat.
But the store's full.
Not for long. And that boat ain't gonna be here for another 3 weeks.
So we need inventory.
Yeah, if we wanna stay in business.
What about Bianca Columba?
She ain't gonna work for us.
She doesn't have to. Her clothes do.
Oh, I see where you're going.
Her trucks are running all over town. All I gotta do is steal.
Then we sell her threads up here in the store.
Just until our boat comes in.
When I learned the importance of reading the directions.
I like this!
Hope we see some action today!
Man, call me later.
I'll tell my brother you said hi.
I'm in heaven right now!
Yeah, well, maybe I didn't want to do anything today.
Nothing says we've arrived like a giant purple skyscraper.
Stairs are great for leg day, but the elevator's faster. It'll take us all the way to the top.
You got everything you need up here to change your clothes, your loadout, even your face. This place is nice.
Whoa, check out the helipad. I dare you to wingsuit off that. You know, when you get tired of all your helicopters and gunships.
And for day-to-day ops, we hired Vivian. She's run high-rises all over the world. Hong Kong, London, even the Marshall Building.
Fuck Marshall. It's our turn now. We can see our whole empire from up here. Santo Ileso is ours.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Viv.
You've built your empire. Now what?
Now? We celebrate. And this time I ain't getting murdered.
Shall I make the arrangements?
Nah, I got it covered. We're having it down at the church.
Where it all started.
Sure. And the carpet's here brand new, so, you know.
I appreciate that.
Hey, you should come. But don't tell Eli Kevernina. It's a surprise.
Of course.
We're going out for a drive now. I'll catch you later.
Seen a lot lately.
Done a lot lately.
Hard to believe there's much of anything left to do.
If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to the... So hurry up and bring your jukebox money. The Love Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Love Shack, baby. A Love Shack, baby. Love Shack. Love Shack. Glitter on the hallway. The Love Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack, baby. The whole shack shimmies when everybody's moving around and around and around and around. Everybody's moving, everybody's grooving, baby. Everybody's moving, everybody's grooving, baby. I got me a car. It seats about 20, so come on and bring your jukebox money. Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby. Knock a little louder, sugar. I can't hear you. On the door, baby. On the door. On the door, baby. You're what? Love, baby, that's where it's at, yeah. Love, baby, that's where it's at. Hugging and a kissing, dancing and a loving at the Love Shack.
What's up, boss?
Work that outfit.
Undefeated against Los Panteros.
Hey! Watch where you're shooting!
This church stands out pretty nice. They're weapons masters.
Огромное спасибо за просмотр. Подписываемся, ставим лайки, обсуждаем. До новых встреч!